Okay.
Yeah, that's where it's at.
Do it.
24 hours. Horace couldn't help but think of it as some form of punishment. No sooner had his father submitted the form for termination at the fuel transport station than he was recipient of an exceedingly peculiar message. The Human League were quick about it these days. He lifted his hollow watch and listened again to the draft notice. Thank you.
Thanks, everyone. We're a Jell-O ship. Woo!